guess you can see the colors. Oh yeah, you saw the last one I did, so I'm gonna use same colors. Iridescent blue flash. Put the metallic next, I think. Sapphire next. Now I'll put the Windsor Crimp Metallic Red Artist Loft and Windsor Newton Crimson. Purple. By Amsterdam. Some white. And Pini's Gray. Well, this one's got some more white cells than the other one did, but quite got one big petal. That's pretty. All right, let's spin it. It's looking pretty nice. The other one has more white around here. This one has more white in the middle, so that's okay. It looks pretty awesome, I think, these colors together. And it got like a gray from that blue, black blue. Didn't get much of the gray in the other one, but this had less paint on it. Let's give it one more spin. And I'll show you them both together. Some need to lift this up. There. Yeah, I got a little shadow there, so I can move it over a bit. How's that? That's better. See how this one has more white around the outside? This one has more white in the middle. But they're both very pretty. See what happens when you can use the same colors in the same order and get different results. This one might have had more base paint on, but that's okay. It came out beautiful. I like them. Let me get you a close up here. There. Well, have a great day, everybody, and thanks for dropping by and watching my videos. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. That's awesome. Hit the bell for notifications and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Helps my channel a lot. Comment below. Have a great day, and I'll put the dried result at the end. Bye. Hi, everybody. I came to see my dried tile, my red and blue. It's very pretty. And that sapphire blue is just shiny, shiny. Look at that. Looks very awesome. Got a bit of a shadow there. I'll hold it up this way. There, look at that. I like that white going through it too. I think it's very cool. Thanks for watching, and have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.